Hi, I'm Cliff of Cliff, Keith, and Teen over here at Today Sotheby's in San Carlos. Today I'd like to talk to you about a question that's asked by most buyers when I meet with them. And that is, Cliff, how much money will the bank lend me on buying my new home? Well, I have a very easy formula that I have in the banner below here that tells you how to figure that in the comfort of your own home. And that is, you take your gross income, you multiply it times 40%, you divide it by 12, and that'll equal your monthly payment for principal and interest. And that's generally what a conservative bank will lend you. Some will go a little bit higher, up to 43%. Some are a little bit lower, around 38%. So depending on the bank that you go to, will give you the amount of money they'll lend you. Once you have that, you can go to my site, sfbayhomes.com, which is right here. And if you use a mobile device, you'll see that on that mobile device, it's a Mobi site. On the button in the far left side is a, you can click on, and it'll tell you, you can put those numbers in there and work it backwards, and it'll tell you how much home you can afford to buy. And you can do that in the comforts of your home without having to go to a lender or a realtor to find that information. If you do need help in buying a home, we here at Today Sotheby's and Cliff, Keith, and Team would love to have the opportunity to go to work for you. Thank you very much. That's it. Have a great day, and I'll talk to you later. Bye.